This here's a tale of a sure enough man what lived one time in the Delta land. His hand was big as a hog's fat ham, and he used to work for Uncle Sam. His gums was blue, and his voice was mellow, and he talked to mules fella to fella. The day he was born in the Mississippi bottom, he made a meal on buttermilk and sorghum, a mess of peas, and a bait of turnips. And when he finished, he smacked his lips and went outside to help pick cotton. And he growed up taller than a 6-foot shooter, skinning mules and catching barracuda, and stronger than a team of oxen, and he even could beat the champion boxing. And ain't nary man in Dixie's forgotten how he could raise 2 bales of cotton while one hand anchored down the steamboat. Oh, there ain't no tale was ever wrote about Big John Henry that could start to tell all the things that big boy knowed so well. How he learned to whistle from the whippoorwills and turn the wheels what ran the mills. How the witches taught him how to conjure and cure the colic and ride the thunder. And how he made friends with a long, lean hound, saying it's just John Henry, a gifting round. But a 10-pound hammer done killed John Henry. Yeah, a 10-pound hammer killed John Henry. Bust him open, wide, Lord. Wrapped him over, wide, Lord. Poor John Henry, he cold and dead.